So he says not to worry about those people, and that'll be the statement that echoes. But if you see the context of what he says that, he's just saying as if, I don't know if I can convince those people to ever vote for me.
Sure.
But it'll be posed as, I don't care about those people. But that is the reality, and it is almost as if you were brought into a strategy session. Mitt Romney knew about this, I think, at one point, so he quickly went out and tried to get in front of it.